Today, Tennessee reports a record number of people newly diagnosed with COVID-19. State health leaders report more than 11,000 new cases. That's about the size of Crossville's population. The state also has 52 new deaths tied to the virus.